And if you need some place to stay warm, there are several warming shelters open tonight in Knox County. That includes an overnight shelter on Iowa Court in Galesburg. The Galesburg Public Safety Building is open 24 hours a day. You can also go to the Watauga or Oneida fire stations until 6 o'clock tomorrow night if you need to stay warm.